was kicking on the hood of the carrier. So the carrier's wife prayed, but yes, I do not know this country, Kaliya, how he began so fortunate that his hood is being kicked by you. Your touch of lotus feet, great, great sages, saintly personal, trying to meditate upon millions of years, but this Kaliya, I do not know. What did he do in his past life that is fortunate that his foot is being kicked by you? So, or this is our position, that we cannot understand Krishna by our mental regulation, limitation. That is not possible. We have to engage. Sevamukhi jivado. Beginning from jiva, from tongue. Tongue is the greatest enemy, and it is the greatest friend of if you allow the tongue to do whatever it likes, smoking, drinking, eating meat and this and that, then it is your greatest enemy. And if you do not allow the tongue, you can control the tongue, then you can control all the senses. Automatically. Tarvadde juhavati lobhamaya sudurumat tare jeta kothina samjaya Krishna bala dayamaya kulivare juhaga saprasad anna dilabhari sei prasad anna pa Radha Krishna Bhurava, Premita Kutchaitanya. So tongues will be used always for glorifying this place. That is our business, is the tongue. And the tongue should not be allowed to anything except Krishna Prasad. Then you become liberated. Simply by controlling the tongue. And if you allow the tongue to do anything, then it is very difficult. So the spiritual education, as Krishna says, begins when you understand that I am not this body, and satisfying the senses is not my business. Because I am not this body. If I am not this body, why shall I bother myself to satisfy the body or body means the senses? This is the person. So the karmis, jnanis, yogis, they are all trying to satisfy the demands of the body. The karmis are directly doing that. Be drink, be merry and jolly. They are pleasant. Jnani is also, is simply trying to understand that I am not this body. Neti, 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 neti. This is not, this is not, this is not, this is not. The yogi, they are also trying to come to the point of controlling the senses by bodily exercise. So their central activity is body. Central activity is body. And our philosophy begins that you are not this body. When they pass their examination in studying this body, then they may be able to understand what is their function. But our philosophy begins that you are not this body. Post-graduate, you are not this body. That is Krishna's instruction. have seen so many big, big politicians and scholars in India. They write comments on Bhagavad Gita, but they write on this bodily concept of life. We have seen in our country, the great leader, Mahatma Gandhi, his photo is in Bhagavad Gita. But what did he do throughout his whole life? His body becomes, I am India. I am India. Nationalism means that's bodily concept of life. I am Indian, I am American, I am Canadian. But we are not this body. Then where is the question of I am Indian, I am American, I am Canadian? So they have no this knowledge, the bodily concept of life that absorb and is still there, authority of Bhagavad Gita. Just see the fun. And Bhagavad Gita teaches in the beginning, you are not this body. And they are in the bodily concept of life that just try to understand what is their position. What they can understand Bhagavad Gita. If one is feeling that I belong to this nation, I belong to this family, I belong to this community, I belong to this cult, I belong to this, I belong to this religion, everything is bodily concept of love. The yogi is there also trying to understand by bodily exercise. The jnani is also trying to know, understand fully that I am not this body. And the kormis, they cannot understand. They are as animals. The animals cannot understand that he is not God. So, actually, the kormis, jnanis, yogis are a little maybe elevated than the animals. So, they are on the animal platform, but it is little elevated. So I give this example, perhaps you heard it, that the dry side of this stool. India, they pass stool on the open field. So at the end of the day, because there is sunshine, the upper side of the stool becomes dry. And the lower side is still moist. So somebody said, this side is very good. And the heater says, it is too after all. And this side or that side. So these rascals, they are on the bodily concept of life, and they are thinking that I am nationalist, I am yogi, I am this, I am that, I am that. This is different. So now you are in the bodily concept of life. You are no better than the animal. That is the Mahabhakti. You are right. Jashyatu buddhi kunapeti dhatuke. Jashyatu buddhi kunapeti dhatuke. Sadhi kalatra dishuho vajjati. Jatitha buddhi salilena karhiji. Janesu avikinsu saiva gokha. So, gokhara means, go means cow, khara means ass, animal. So who is that? Now, jashyatu buddhi kunapeti dhatuke. This bear of tridhak, kapha-pitta vayu. He one thinks that I am this body. I am this body. And in body relation, because in body relation I have got my family, society, children, wife, country, and therefore they are mine. So jashyatu buddhi kunapeti dhatuke. Sadhi. Sadhi means thinking they are mine. And God. Sadhi kalatradishu. Kalatra means wife. Through wife we get children. We expand. The Sanskrit word is stri. three means expand. I remain one. As soon as I get Y, I get become two, then three, then four, then five, like. That is called three. So, power expansion. These expansions, this material expansion, bodily expansion means in. Janasamohoyam, ahamamaiti. This illusion increases. That I am this body, and in bodily relation, everything is more. Aham means I, and moha means more. So long, one shall remain in the bodily concept of life, his illusion will increase.